Simphiwe Dana biography, age, education, career, awards. Simphiwe Dana is regarded as one of the best live performers in the global jazz space. She has over two decades in the music industry. She is one of the artists that are vocal on topical issues such as politics and societal issues that affect the daily lives of South Africans. Simphiwe Dana sings timeless music, and throughout her career, she has warmed many hearts. Known for her Afro-feminism voice, she is celebrated throughout the country for her feminist views, music, and being a supporter of women on social media who turn to her for advice. This is how the angelic-voiced Simphiwe Dana rose to fame. Simphiwe Dana age. Simphiwe Dana was born on the 23rd of January in 1980. She is 40 years old. Simphiwe Dana early life. Simphiwe Dana was born in Kakura township of Butterworth based in the Transkei, Eastern Cape, South Africa. Growing up, she was raised in the town of Lutsikasiki, in the Nkuza Hill local municipality. Simphiwe and her sister, Sifakazi, were sent to go live with their grandmother as their mother was a student nurse at the time. Simphiwe Dana was raised in a religious family, where she grew up with her father who was a preacher. Simphiwe Dana education. Simphiwe Dana enrolled at the Vela Private School in Thatha for her secondary studies, and she matriculated in 1997. After secondary school, she enrolled for tertiary education, where she studied for her national diploma in information technology IT at the Wits Technikon in Johannesburg. Simphiwe Dana career. When she was studying in Johannesburg, Simphiwe Dana didn't waste time or the opportunity to create a name for herself. She started singing in small clubs, where she was getting recognized and brought attention to herself. In 2004, Simphiwe Dana made a major impact in South Africa when she released her debut album, Zandersile. On the day of its release, the album was recognized and gained success in the Billboard charts, and she won an AVO Session Basel Award. Simphiwe Dana was globally recognized for her contemporary soul, traditional African music, and the elements of gospel and blues in her music. She started gaining a huge fan base as her music would comfort people and remind them of musical giants such as Miriam McKeeper and Hugh Masekela. Simphiwe Dana is a versatile musician who always ensured that she entertains the youth and grasps their attention through her contemporary pop. Gaining her popularity and performing throughout the globe, she was honored and did the theme song of the Yezo Yezo television show. Simphiwe Dana worked on having appearances at key national events and festivals such as Arts Alive, the Cape Town International Jazz Festival, and the Standard Bank Joy of Jazz. She continued to have tours and perform at live concerts. She released another album, Culture Noir, which was released in 2010. Moments after, Simphiwe Dana released her live album titled An Evening with Simphiwe Dana Live in Concert. The album was accompanied by a 27-piece orchestra. Award-winning artist Simphiwe Dana finally dropped her album Bamako, which is her last album, before she bows out of the music industry. Simphiwe, prior to the album release, dropped two singles Usakala and Usakonzile from the album. The release of the album was delayed due to the coronavirus in South Africa. The album Bamako is named after the capital city of Mali, and this is where she found inspiration to finish recording the album with musician Salif Keita and his band. Simphiwe taking to Twitter in March 2020 in a now-deleted post tweeted, "I'm gracefully bowing out. I've given you a stellar album. Watch out for it. I love you." The singer, however, explained to Breaking News that the decision was not set in stone, but is something she was definitely considering it due to the instability of the industry. Simphiwe Dana awards. Her career over the years has seen her earn the recognition that she deserves as an artist. Here's a list of the awards she has won. 2005, South African Music Award for Newcomer of the Year at the South African Music Awards. 2007, South African Music Award for Female Artist of the Year at the South African Music Awards. 2007, South African Music Award for Album of the Year at the South African Music Awards. 2018, South African Music Award for Best African Artist at the South African Music Awards. Simphiwe Dana family. Simphiwe Dana was engaged to Lishoto Itswaning. Unfortunately, their relationship did not last because of the physical abuse that was happening in the relationship. They separated after her fiancé reported her for assault, and she was arrested. Simphiwe Dana has two children, a boy named Phalo and a girl named Xander Sile. On the 30th of May 2020, Simphiwe revealed that the baby daddy came to visit his children after a 10-year-long disappearing act. However, it seems Simphiwe Dana forgave him, and only wants what's best for her kids.